Go on the whistle, gentlemen. Okay, guys, have lots of fun. Have a safe flight. We'll see you back here. Thank you.
So we're from Victor, New York. The runner-up was close to six of Syracuse.
Can I go backwards?
John Holley of Syracuse finishing in third place. Fourth place, Mark Pritchard and Ron Ferrer finishing in third place. And these results will be posted on the 7th man.
Thank you.
Yep, yep.
Yeah, results are probably indisputable for our Masters race, so they'll be posted right now on the set two band. And if you say in 5 or 10 minutes you'd like to knock three in each of those two events, 55 plus and 60 plus, please report to the world presentation area. Lots of grimaces coming from number 16, Austin Fillette. These guys have a pretty good advantage right now. Number 439 leading the chase from the field with 21 to go. That will be Chris Tully from Fresh Meadows, New York.
Pretty good.
21
to
go.
Get him up.
21 to go, gentlemen.
Come on, not go in the big ring.
Get it. Shift it.
Shit, my. Hold on.
You'll go in when I tell you.
We're gonna hold you. You're gonna go ahead. I'm gonna give you a pushing start.
All right. Thank you.
Getting back to our list of sponsors, our silver medal sponsors for 2016 beyond the French, the Binghams and Mets, Boone County Parks and Rec, Curcio Printing, iHeart Media. Lang Industries and Covert, Leon Sports Medicine, Subway Restaurants, and WICC, Fox 40.
It's over there.
20 to go. 20 laps to go. 20 to go. Number 38. Off the point from the Cuevas Racing Center.